La Boutique des Vins in Toulouse's historic Carmes neighborhood is one of the more popular spots for local residents to browse for just the right wine or spirit, maybe even a craft beer. On a quiet Friday evening when store traffic was still sparse, Noemi Kasula-Lane arrived in the hopes of convincing customers to reconsider a traditional spirit that might only rarely be on their shopping list. Surrounded by a nook of shelves filled with wine bottles, teas, and chocolate bars, Kasula-Lane set up a small table and a silver tray with three bottles of Armagnac from the Pellehaut domain in the Gascony region where she's in charge of marketing. She then improvised a small bartending station, complete with cutting board, mint leaves, a pestle, tiny umbrellas, ice cubs, and simple syrup to make Armagnac mojitos. This reimagined cocktail used two types of Armagnac that this artisanal industry hopes will revitalize the image of France's oldest eau de vie. The first, L'Age de Glace Château de Pellehaut, is a light brown blend of Armagnacs that have spent little time aging a barrel. The other is Blanche Armagnac, a clear white spirit that has not been aged. As Kasula-Lane prepared a mojito, a young couple entered the store and passed by the table. She explained the cocktail, the ingredients, and asked if they would like to sample it. The couple nodded, and then the woman simply replied, "Ah, yes. Armagnac. My grandfather used to drink that." For more inspiration, 8 Armagnac cocktails putting a twist on France's oldest eau de vie. This is Armagnac's dilemma in a nutshell. According to industry association Le Bureau National Interprofessionnel de l'Armagnac, about 3 million bottles of Armagnac are sold annually, compared to 216.5 million bottles of cognac. Armagnac sales are falling in France, where it retains an image as a stuffy product consumed mainly by old people. Overall, the industry is stable thanks to rising shipments to China, Russia, and the United States. On paper, Armagnac would seem to be the perfect spirit at a moment when consumers and bartenders around the world are constantly searching for artisanal alcohols and new tastes. Armagnac is made from grapes and distilled by small, family-owned operations in the southwestern region of Gascony, estates that in some cases have been around for hundreds of years. Yet the emphasis on tradition as a selling point has also made Armagnac producers slow to adapt and embrace concepts like branding and marketing. While Armagnac may not exactly be experiencing a revolution, the growing promotion of cocktails is a sign of how many producers are shaking off the dust and rethinking their approach. This has been helped in some corners by newcomers and younger generations taking over estates. Meanwhile, the BNIA and several producers are working with brand ambassadors in France and overseas to spread the gospel of Armagnac.